And now here's the Tesla full self-driving beta out on a larger street away from a residential street where it can see the lanes. This is new to me, and I think it's kind of interesting.